have not been on this. Wait, let me see when the last date I fucking uploaded. I did not upload in a goddamn week. And this motherfucker fit, and it feel like I haven't uploaded in a goddamn eternity. It feel like I haven't uploaded in a damn month. But hey, I ain't gonna waste no time. We are 20-30 seconds in. Let's get into this Vince. Let's get into this Vince Staples bit. This shit is short as hell. It's only 21 fucking minutes long. Only 7 tracks. Hey Vince, why is it so short? Why is it so short? Oh yeah, follow me on Twitter. I'm not fucking playing around. Even though I barely don't tweet, I don't care. Follow a nigga on Twitter. The links are down below. Come on now, follow a brother on Twitter. I'm trying to your boy trying to get the follow count up. Let's go ahead and get into this Vince Staples. Track 1, Let It Shine. And this track is short as fuck, so this damn album is about to be short as a motherfucker.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine.
Is this nigga in the fucking shower?
This little light of mine.
I mean, in the bathroom?
I'm gonna let it shine.
This nigga...
I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.
Oh, shit, scared the fuck out of me. Yo, what the fuck? Track 2. War Ready.
Find a way to channel my anger, not to involve. The world's a stage and everybody got to play their part.
What?
Guard with the signal clear as day.
What?
My rod away, I got a stronger weapon that never runs out of ammunition, so I'm ready for war.
That intro scared the fuck out of me. What? What is that little? Where are those keys in the background? Do 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 do. Let me talk y'all for a second. This is the first time this is the first like album I've heard from this man. This year there's been a lot of firsts for me. I just can't get over this shit. This damn shit is only 21 minutes long. Track 3. Smile.
Do me a favor, smile for me.
I know they want me to see me fall. I know they fall, yeah, I know. I know they hoping that it's right back to the ghettos I go. I know my pigment is not that of a businessman. I hope to see you in another lifetime.
So far, this nigga is starting off good as shit. And it's like blowing my mind. There's only 7 tracks. Shit, Vince. Smile for me, my nigga. This shit's crazy. The nice chorus book, whatever. I don't know which one it is. Oh shit, this nigga back in the bathroom. Is he depressed?
Oh,
God, is he gonna say this shit for the whole entire— OH SHIT! What the fuck was that? This shit for the whole entire— OH SHIT! What the fuck was that? Track four, Loco, featuring Kilo Kish.
I load the faux fold and paint the Van Gogh. She rang the front door. She came commando. She came and ran bold. I came and rolled over. No time for conversations. Cold shoulders. Y'all the
my mind. She out the red wine, she woozy, bitch boozy, straight from Dubai. She love the hip hop and love my slick talk. Gay head, then beg the boy to crip walk. I write the James Joyce.
Everybody get a little bit crazy.
Seems like you've been feeling that lately.
Everybody get a little bit lonely.
Keep breathing slowly, slowly. Right place at the wrong time. Wrong turn on my own mind. Right place at the wrong time.
Let me tell you about when a nigga went crazy. Got the Marriott, having Kurt Cobain dreams. Let me tell you about when a nigga went loco. Wait, so
it's me. Things are going pretty great now in this area. What you need? Don't waste your time on an ignorant fuck.
Track 5, self-titled track, Prima Donna, featuring A$AP Rocky.
Watch a nigga get it, I be all around the city with the Simonati clipping. All the homies say I'm different, police say I raise suspicion by $1 million.
I tell y'all this right now, I love A$AP Rocky so fucking much, dude. Long live fucking A$AP. Don't even get me started. This nigga been flowing for the past 3-4 tracks. This nigga's insane.
I just wanna be the venture, baby. Why they wanna kill me, baby? Feeling like a pop star. You the driving nigga crazy.
This nigga, he has just been straight flowing for the past legit 4 tracks. It's insane. The producing is just great. Vince Staples is doing his thing. Track 6, Pimp Hand.
First of the month, read the 15th. Call the punch, I spend church police. Stay trying to lock niggas up, folks whacking out the set. So we shot niggas up, no peace, no love, not clicking up. Swipe meat, white cheese, in the Glock, in the truck, oh geez.
This nigga is
flowing,
and it's no fair. It's no fair. Vince, you the man.
Time to show them bitches who the man.
You the man.
Time to show them bitches who the man. Pay the rent. Kicking in the back. Don't tell me where it is. Coming about the safe force. Coming out the clip. And now I don't hesitate. Watching money like the shins. Attention getters. Get the 10 cents. Before I break the bank. Before I break it in the both ears. To the streets. Listen
Vince Staples officially has a new fan. Track 7. Big Time.
My dishes. Man, I love this tripping. Man, my homies did it. All these murders, they ain't got enough ambulances with them. I ain't paying no homage to nobody.
If only this shit was longer.
Baby, don't you see this big nine screaming?
I mean, it's a good album, but it will be even better if this shit had like 14 tracks. But the beat in the background made me want to slap the fuck out of someone. He is pissed. I know that's not it because there's still a couple seconds left on the damn song. That's not it. I think that's it. Is that it? That's it. So what you telling me, you added in 50 long ass seconds?
Next time on Poppy Street.
Thank you. the fuck? I wish that this shit, and I know other people probably wish it too. I wish this shit was fucking longer. Like, I wish it had, like, in a, like, 7 more tracks. Like, if it has 7 more tracks, this shit will be in fucking sane. But I hope y'all enjoy. Since we have more time on our hands, okay, let's make this shit quick. I seen your comments on the last video. I think it was on the, it was either on the Travis Scott or Isaiah Rashad joint. I think this shit should be out to, don't take my word, okay? I should have a new video out tomorrow on Sunday, and it's going to be the Isaiah Rashad, the Chivalry joint. Follow me on Twitter. I ain't playing with y'all. Follow, the damn link is down below. Click that motherfucker, click the damn follow button. Make that bitch blue. I'm trying to get the follow count up, bro. I ain't playing no fucking games out here. Just like I'm trying to get the damn subscriber count up on this motherfucker. Oh, yeah. Welcome to the new subscribers. We got, like, I don't know, like 50, 40 new subscribers. So welcome. This is what the fuck we do around here. We go crazy. We get turned. We eat ass. We do whatever we got to do to do. We got to do to do. We got to do. This be your boy, Mr. 2K God. Like I said, follow me on Twitter. I don't really promote the Snapchat like that because I really don't give a fuck about that. So I'm gonna start saying this in almost every, at the end of every video. Hey, if there's a t-shirt company out there that wanna sponsor a nigga, hey, I got you. Your shit's gonna be in the corner of my damn shit. Yes, sellout mode. This should be your boy, Mr. 2K God. And I'm out. I'll see y'all tomorrow, or I'll see y'all on Sunday. And I'm out.